Hello everyone, welcome back to Liriano's Epic Videos. Today we are actually going to do a Roblox video. So today we're going to be playing Big Paintball. And you will guys see, maybe it's a good game for you guys. Comment down below if you want to see another Roblox game that you like and that I know how to play. Like Brick Heaven, Sonic Speed Simulator, like these kind of games, yeah? So, I'll be testing out today, Big Paintball. I've played it, like, so I can get good. Because I don't want to guys show you how, like, a bad gameplay. So I've been practicing for like a couple of weeks. And today, we're gonna play. And I maybe spent 2,440 Robux, but it's fine. It's fine. My voice is hurting, so I can't really speak that much. But hold up, wait a minute. So, before we get into the game, guys, smash a big thumbs up, and we are on the road to 60 subscribers. And this year, at the end of this year, until I get to year 5, which is in September, then we need to have 100 subscribers. So, wait. Okay, so right now we're in a game and I'm gonna pick the unicorn gun. Unicorn gun is an overpowered gun. Look how good it shoots. Show you guys if you can't see. But you can see. So yeah, that's how much. Yeah, that's why I got like 6 million money. So I'm gonna be testing now. There's a gun called Inferno Rifle, cause I have VIP. If you like this game, and you want VIP, it will cost Robux. So it's not for free. Because, like, why would the VIP be for free? If you're not a fan of this kind of games, then tell me and then we can do, like, different kind of type. Like, different game on Roblox. Now I'm going to use the lightning gun. Because I didn't do very well for the unicorn gun. Record was 79. So yeah, I never got the nuke. Oh my god, that person could. Oh look, this one. Oh look, no. This gun is called the poop gun, and there's a fart gun. Yeah. I'm gonna use the poop gun because it's not good, but like it's just funny for the animation. Look, wait. You will see like everyone's just gonna like turn poo. Oh, I just got someone. Maybe you guys didn't see, but like if money shows, that means I got someone. Fang lesbian person, seriously. Yeah, I don't know how do I have 5 kills, but yeah. It is what it is. Oh, please get someone. Bunk! Oh my. Seriously, how long has this guy been playing this game for? This is actually really annoying. I actually never had such bad gameplay. Bro, can you just get out of my server? Okay, sorry. If you want to watch my videos, you need to be prepared for me raging. Thank you, I finally got someone. Yes, oh my god. It's triple killed. Okay, at least I'm on the leaderboard with 8 kills. I don't know how did that happen in 4 minutes, but I should be having like way more right now. If anybody of you guys play big paintball, then can I please have some pro tips? Like, okay, I'm not saying like, look, you can see my gameplay. If you're way better than me, then like, just tell me like some tips how to get better. Ba 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 ba. Then I actually don't know how because like when I play with my friends, I get like about 50 kills. And I only have 13. Actually, I'm not gonna use the firework gun. I'm really disappointed. I'm gonna use bubble gum gun. No, it sounds weird, but it is a gun. Okay, I actually might use the fart gun. So guys, when someone gets killed with the fart gun, they usually, it like farts. The gun like farts. Look, you just see, did you see that fart when I got that person? Like that green fart. This guy is so rude to God. His name is God. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use the bubble gum gun. Yeah. Oh, sheesh. Oh my God, they just went sent to the sky. Oh yeah, when you kill someone with the bubble gun, then what happens, they float as a bubble into the air. Bro, that person named Sky is so bad at this game, even though she just killed me. Okay, now we're gonna use the gemstone scar. Yeah. Guys, these guns are very hard to get. They cost a lot, but yeah. Sometimes you need to just like buy money sometimes. Holy, I'm actually popping off. Look at me. That guy just killed me and he had 53 career kills. Okay, I'm gonna use the balloon gun. This gun is decent, but I wouldn't recommend it to buy it. I would recommend buying the scar. And I'm gonna use it right now. Scar is just like normal. If you ever play Fortnite, then you'll know what a scar is, and it actually looks exactly the same. The scar actually looks like exactly the same. No! Oh my God, I just wasted that drone. Yeah, at least I'm not 8th now, I'm 7th. Uh, Guys, I would say never buy the railgun. If you want, you can buy the dual railgun, but never buy like just like the normal railgun. Cause it's not worth, trust me. Dual railguns are bad. So I imagine how bad are actually the single railguns. Bro, can these people just get out of my server? Literally, these people are actually hackers. I would say, if you have self-control, then you can play this game. But if you're one of those people that raid, I wouldn't recommend this. Because, yeah. Oh, let's go. I'm doing the bridge. We're definitely going to have the bridge. Because look how much people. Oh, yeah. Yes, yes. This is my favorite time. I used the sniper. What the? Bro, I literally just spawned under the map. Literally. Can I actually get out? One emotionally damaged server. Emotional damage. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna rejoin another server because that did not go well. And I'm gonna be like recording for like another 3 minutes, so yeah. This is actually the first time I'm recording like a big video. Because I do like funny videos normally and like I can't be actually that funny. Okay, it's one of my favorite maps. And I usually use the Inferno rifle for this map. And literally, there's only 1 minute left. Actually, perfect timing. If I can get 8th, no, if I can get 15 kills, no. If I can get 10 kills within 40 seconds, then guys, you need to subscribe. Subscribe on your friend's phone, your mom's, your phone. If you have one, just like subscribe. Like, what are you doing? It's free. Like, literally, like, bro. Like, what are you doing if you didn't? Oh my God. I mean, at least I had 5 kills. That wasn't actually bad at all. I got better than some people that joined like 10 minutes ago. I'm actually gonna do like half of another one. Like 1 more minute. Oh my God. There's so much people voted for this. Okay, finally guys, I can actually show you what I do when it comes to the bridge. I get my sniper and I aimbot people from the top because I'm insane with snipers. Just like that. Already got someone? Another person dead? Bro, I'm actually serious. My teammates are literally just farming kills. Okay, at least I got one. Waiting for that woman to get... Ah, yes. Guys, some people are actually so brainless. Bro, the guy right there, and he actually did not see me. That kid did not see me. Why? Okay. We talk about it. Get off my base. Seriously. My teammate. Oh my god, this guy has aimbot. Okay, sorry. I am. I'm actually really annoyed. Yes. Okay, guys, I need to finish the video here. Smash that like button, subscribe, and yeah. Since September, you guys need to have 100 subscribers. 100. Sorry. I like voice acting. So, bye. We, guys, if you didn't watch my other videos, please watch them. Bye, my guys. Emotional damage. See you later. Wait a minute. Who are you?